A two-year-old boy had a close encounter with a lion at a zoo in Chiba, east of Tokyo. The male lion runs toward the boy and tries to jump on him, but he hits a glass wall that separates the animal from human visitors.